sweet forgive those who trespass against us.
If any man serve me, let him follow me, and where I am, there shall also my servant be. If any man serve me, him will my Father honor. Now is my heart troubled, and what shall I say? Father, save me from this hour. Except that it was for this cause that I came unto this hour. Father, glorify thy name. Then came there a voice from heaven, saying, I have both glorified it and will glorify it again. The people therefore that stood by and heard it, said that it thundered. Others said, an angel spake to him. Jesus answered and said, this voice came not because of me, but for your sakes. Now is the judgment of this world. Now shall the prince of this world be cast out. And I, if I be lifted up from the earth, will draw all men unto me. This Jesus said, signifying what death he should die. Then the people answered him, we have heard out of the law that Christ abideth forever. And how sayest thou, the Son of Man must be lifted up? Who is this Son of Man? Then Jesus said unto them, yet a little while is the light with you. Walk while ye have the light, lest darkness come upon you. For he that walketh in darkness knoweth not whither he goeth. While ye have light, believe in the light, that ye may be children of light. These things spake Jesus and departed, and did hide himself from them. But though he had done so many miracles before them, yet they believed not on him. So that the saying of Isaiah the prophet might be fulfilled, which he spake, Lord, who hath believed our report, and to whom hath the arm of the Lord been revealed? Therefore they could not believe, because that Isaiah said again, he hath blinded their eyes and hardened their heart, that they should see not with their eyes, understand with their heart, and be converted, and I should heal them. These things said Isaiah when he saw his glory and spake of him. Nevertheless, among the chief rulers also many believed on him, but because of the Pharisees they did not confess him, lest they should be put out of the synagogue, for they loved the praise of men more than the praise of God. Jesus cried and said, he that believeth on me believeth not on me, but on him that sent me. And he that seeth him that sent me. I am come a light into the world, that whoever believes on me should not abide in darkness. And if any man hear my words and believe not, I judge him not. For I came not to judge the world, but to save the world. He that rejecteth me and receiveth not my words hath one that judgeth him. The word that I have spoken, the same shall judge him in the last day. For I have not spoken of myself, but the Father which sent me, he gave me a commandment, what I should say and what I should speak. And I know that his commandment is life everlasting. Whatsoever I speak, therefore, even as the Father said unto me, so I speak.
God, Joachim and Anna of all dry sects, we beseech thee, O merciful Lord, hear our sinners and entreat thee, and we entreat thee, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
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 Lord,
Thank you.
thine it is, who have mercy on us and who save us, O our God. And unto thee we ascribe glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and in the ages of ages.
Thank you.
He is good to give thanks, the Lord, and sing praise to thy name, O Most High, to declare as it has fallen in the morning thy truth, thy
God. Yes, Lord.